We're here to tell you to talk about water. And specifically, I want to talk about two things: our metering and billing systems for water services, and the extraordinarily large bills that a very small number of Calgarians have received. City Administration and NMAX both believe that our metering and our billing systems are sound and solid. They can be relied upon. They check these systems regularly, and they've checked them again in every one of these extraordinary incidents. However, clearly there are some incidents. So I have asked City Administration and NMAX to check yet again. In 2016, we changed our protocols so that NMAX proactively monitors every single customer's account. And if they see a spike that is outside of a normal range, they will call the customer immediately. So the big changes we're announcing today are we are doing a third-party independent investigation to make sure that our meters and our billing systems are still state-of-the-art. And the second is a system where you won't have to negotiate with NMAX or with the city if you have this situation. If we figure out the problem and you fix the problem, you don't have to pay the bill. You'll just pay what your monthly usage was.